Admiral Daniel Dwyer visited Normandy American Cemetery over Memorial Day weekend to honor the lives and legacies of the service members who gave their lives on D-Day.
74 years ago, in response to one of the most insidious and persistent threats ever to rise against liberty, over 150,000 brave young men emerged from the sea here to our right and your left at Omaha Beach and the other Normandy beachheads during Operation Overlord. Of that number, more than 10,000 made the ultimate sacrifice during the assault and in the days and months that followed. The victory that they won was great, but the purpose they served continues to be greater.
Reporting from Normandy, France, I'm Petty Officer Russell Rhodes.